Wow, here we are at European Gaysgiving 2015.
Here we
are. Wow, how are you?
I'm fine. Hi, Delicious. How are you?
I'm fabulous.
We are sinking. We're wearing heels in the snow. We're in the Alps in fabulousness. Come and join us next year.
Great atmosphere, great crowd, sunshine all time. So it's just really good time.
Has been amazing, the people are amazing.
Here we stand at the beginning, and then go passing us by.
I think après-ski is probably the highlight for me.
Après-ski the best.
Amazing!
Après-ski. It's really good fun. You get back from the slopes at 4 o'clock, off you go, dancing for 3 hours, so it's great.
The après-ski's fantastic, Tonique's brilliant, love her.
Really good, fantastic, the staging here is really nice.
Come back from skiing and then there is super atmosphere.
The après-ski's the best party.
Yeah, very, very good, very good.
The atmosphere was just like amazing, it was, yeah, I loved every minute.
I don't go skiing, I just go to the après-ski.
It's amazing, it's just fantastic energy, great crowd, you know.
It's European Gaysgiving Week 2015. My name's Heidi Licious. We're here at après-ski and I'm about to introduce you to this fabulous crowd. What are your names and where are you from?
Cyril.
Declan from London.
Miles.
Dave, US. DC.
Chris from London.
I'm Eric from Sydney, Australia.
Dixia Slater and I'm from Paris.
Glay and I'm from Brazil.
Joey Shasho from Israel.
I'm Fred, I'm from Leicester.
I'm Darren from London.
I'm Andrew from London.
Andrew from Zurich.
Adam, I live in Tokyo.
Andrew, and I'm from the UK, I live in Newcastle.
Chris, and I live out in the Alps.
Fabio, and I'm from London.
I am Fabian from France.
I'm Alex from England.
I'm Linda, and I'm from Yorkshire.
Nikki from Manchester.
Sean, I'm from New Zealand, but I live in London.
Today you're known as
Sean O'Shepherd.
Day. Yeah. We absolutely love her.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this crowd.
I really recommend it. It's completely fabulous.
I'm fucking amazing. I'm the usual. Brilliant.
Listen to an abroad. There! That's what he's known for.
The most beautiful and fun gay skiwig I had so far. Yeah,
everybody's so happy. Everybody have a really good mood.
We're from Paris, from the Crazy Bars. Yeah, the crazy.
The Crazy Ball is crazy, but very good. It's a great club, very good.
The bigger, biggest, the bigger?
Uh-huh. It's fun, it's fun.
Crazy Ball is a big party in Paris, the big gay party in Paris.
Oh, it's great, it's deadly, I love it. I love Crazy Boy.
The Crazy Boy is the place to be.
If you have to come to Paris, you have to go to the Crazy Boy, the Folly Boy.
Amen. Hallelujah. It's 20 men.
European Gay Ski Week
2015.
Yay!
Imagine a world with no color. Imagine a life with no end.
Your favorite parties here this year?
White party.
White party.
Was that the white party last night? That was great. Really enjoyed that.
The white party last night, that was pretty good. Good atmosphere.
The white ball last night, good turnout.
I won't take my glasses off this morning, so I don't want to frighten your viewers, but the white party last night was very good.
Tell me, what do you think of the week so far?
It's been fantastic, absolutely fantastic. I loved everything about it.
It's my first time at Ski Week and I'm absolutely loving it.
I really love the skiing. I really, really love the skiing and the people have been absolutely amazing.
It's brilliant, it's really good, yeah.
Meeting new people, having a good time, having a party.
Really enjoying it. The guys are great and the organisation is great. I love it.
The snow's amazing, the weather's just come out, you know, the sun's come out and we're doing some great boarding.
It's been great so far. Well, it's been good. Snow's great, good crowd. Party's all been good, yeah.
Hello, my name is Erica
And tonight I'm here at the Erotica Party, here at European Gay Ski Week 2015. Let's go and meet some boys. What's your name and where are you from?
Mark, I'm from Paris.
Fabian, from Switzerland.
My name is Otman, I'm Moroccan, but I live in Paris.
I'm Dennis from Germany.
Bobby from London.
I'm Sigurd from Paris.
Janet, Finland, and you?
Anders from Sweden.
All these fabulous ladies! Yeah! What's your name?
I'm the Topaz! Ulalu! Alexis Blitz! Elabu! Tom Hooper!
Carlos from Amsterdam.
Simon from Zurich.
Lockie from Australia.
Oh, there's some grinding going on here.
From Poland.
Poland, and what's your name?
I'm Carol.
Seb, I'm from Paris.
Jamie from Leeds.
What's your name?
Wolf.
Wolf. That's a nice name, Wolf.
Israel.
What's your name?
Shlomo.
And you?
Gabby.
Maurice from Ireland.
Kerry.
From the UK.
From the UK.
My husband.
Same place?
Your
hubby,
yeah? Yeah?
Cool. What's your name?
Ian. I'm Robert, I'm from Paris.
Oscar, and I'm from Switzerland.
Vincent.
Usoa.
Dennis.
Aitor.
And where are you all from?
Hi.
Name, and where are you? Oh, what is that?
Dave, I'm from the US.
From the US.
Andy from England.
He's sexy.
Hello.
He's hot.
Oh, yeah.
And his name is?
Doug.
And where are you from?
I am from Arizona.
Arizona, USA. USA. Hey.
Yeah, USA, cool. USA.
You look fabulous with your bull outfit.
Thank you.
What are you expecting from this party?
I don't know, to find myself a nice little leather boy.
Well, I'm sure you're not going to be short out of that.
A very erotic boy is doing all kinds of naughty things.
Nice. Well, you look very erotic.
A bit of fun.
A lot of hot boys and hot music.
A very good time with my friends and to have fun with people here.
Combination between heaven and hell, we are not sure yet.
Lots of hot action.
A lot of fun.
Wow, sexy people, sexy dresses, and erotic. And the music is erotic, it's fantastic.
DJ Pagano, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. Have you seen the crowd? They're so hot. But tonight I'm playing a mix of tech house and techno. That's what I usually do. Cool. You know, a little cool stuff, a sprinkle of dirtiness. It's an erotica party, right? So we want them to go real wild.
I'm here with my boyfriend, but I still enjoy dancing with people and getting to know a lot of different nationalities and people. It's really nice.
Look what I found, everybody. I'm sure you guys seen him before. Somewhere. Up to?
I want to hook up with somebody, so...
Yeah. Well, it's not going to be hard for you to hook up with somebody.
Oh, what?
I haven't slept. I partied throughout the whole day. I partied throughout the whole evening. Drinks, party, party, party.
And ski, of course. Ski, snowboard.
I'm not here to ski. Yes, I've skied all day as well.
Cool, cool, cool.
Love it, love it. Hot boys, great snow, great skiing, great parties. Awesome.
I've had an amazing time. It's been amazing!
Yes, it's fantastic. It has been a great week.
It's been amazing. My first time here and I love it.
It was amazing.
Amazing as per usual.
Really fantastic.
What's been your favorite parties this week?
I think it was Shag and Dennis last night.
I hear you've been very popular with the boys.
Very popular.
Not all.
Honestly, I think it's the best. In 10 years, it's the best time we ever had.
Wow, that's saying something. Gay Ski Week!
Come to the cabaret.
Like, do you want to hear RuPaul's Drag Race stories?
Yes!
All right. I just want to check. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way. The more you drink, the prettier Heidi looks. I'm looked at life that way. How it was, you know? I mean, not every love needs to end in wild, passionate, toe-curling sex. That's the girl he chose.
Imagine a world with no collapse. Imagine a life with no ending.
How's your week been so far?
Oh, it's been amazing. The parties are just brilliant. Lovely weather.
It's been so good. Really amazing time.
Amazing. Great.
Brilliant. Love it. Wonderful. Skiing and partying and skiing again.
Amazing. This has been the best week ever.
Amazing. It's been absolutely amazing. Now, everyone should come. Everyone. And I mean everyone. All you party boys from London, you have to come here. This is a blast. Seriously.
A very, very good time, darling.
Très bien, ma chérie. Superbe.
Absolutely amazing.
Every night, full on, burning the candles at both ends. Hot boys, great themes.
Magnificent.
We had an amazing week.
It's been amazing.
It's amazing. I haven't slept yet.
Your favorite?
Amazing. Was it an amazing time?
Yeah.
So we'll definitely come back to next year.
How are you, Darth Vader? There's been a lot of those kind of sounds going on here this week.
The rivers, let the damned water beat. There's some people down the way that's thirsty, so let the liquid spirit free. The people are thirsty because a man's unnatural hand. Watch what happens when the people catch wind, when the water hit the banks of that hard, dry land. Liquid spirit. Liquid spirit. Liquid spirit. Liquid spirit.
Let's do it!
Clap your hands now. Liquid spirit.
amazing crowd here at Alpway Ski. It's the best year ever!
Woo! Woo! The atmosphere is electric!
What an amazing Alpway Ski!
Charlie,
definitely one of the best!
I'm just so happy to be rocking with these people.
You've been amazing all week, as always. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Woohoo!
Yeah! Look at this Alpway Ski 2015! Woo! Wow, it's a good backdrop for European Gay Ski Week. Simon, how are you? How's it been this year?
It's been incredible, but I'm so tired.
But it has been amazing. It's been one of the best, I think.
It has been the best. It's been our biggest one ever. And this is the most amazing Alpway we've ever done. I must actually take this week to thank everybody involved. All of the performers, the DJs, the staff, and the Voreas. They've all been incredible. So thank you very much.
See you all next year!
Imagine a life with no one.